Good Sunday evening, everybody. I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. Man, the temperatures this morning, they were frigid, even colder than some of the nights we've had recently, and that's saying something. 30 below was the actual air temperature in Whitefield earlier this morning. In the 20s below, Lancaster, Colebrook, Pittsburgh, and even Lebanon. The average low temperature for this time is more like 11 above, and we have been well below that over the last few days. Even for our high temperatures, some places have been lower than that. Today in Concord, we got to 15. The average high for this time is about 31. So obviously still way below the average, but that's about to change. Milder air is about to surge in here. Even tomorrow, temperatures in southern locations probably getting close to, if not going above, freezing for the first time in 2018. Then we go into the mid-30s Tuesday, Wednesday. Even milder air surges in for Thursday and Friday, but it comes with a price at the end of the week. We've got a complex storm system coming through then, and it will likely bring in some mixing, some ice and heavy rain on top of our snowpack come Friday. Overnight tonight, the coldest temperatures north, where we're actually sub-zero even now, but the temperatures likely will warm up even by tomorrow morning at dawn to many locations these temperatures, so single digits above zero for most spots. Near 10 in Manchester and toward the seacoast. The reason for that, clouds are filling in and they'll thicken up through the overnight and even some snow showers on the way too. There's a weak storm system moving through the Great Lakes here and all this moving eastbound through the overnight and during our Monday, which will mean light snow and snow showers off and on, with the most snow accumulation likely up north, and it'll only be a couple inches there, but could make the roads a little bit slick again. The big thing is though, behind that system is some much milder air. Look at out toward Nebraska and the Dakotas. Temperatures upper 30s, low 40s. That's the air that gets in here by about midweek this week. So here's the timing of the snow showers. Anytime later on this evening, the snow showers will move through and they'll continue even into our Monday, especially in the North Country, so north of, say, the Lakes region. But in the afternoon, there might even be some snow showers in southern New Hampshire, but not expecting anything big in terms of accumulation or really any travel impacts. Up north, there might be some slick spots where the snow would be heavier. Also on Tuesday, some mountain snow showers will be ongoing while the rest of us see sunshine. That's for Tuesday. As for Monday, the snow accumulation may be as high as 3 inches in some of the higher elevations up north, but from the Lakes region toward western New Hampshire, maybe an inch. Areas to the south of that, it's barely a coating, if that. Tomorrow's high temperatures, though, are noteworthy. We get into the 20s, even lower 30s. It's been a while since we've been that mild. Near 32 in Manchester. Then we go up from there. Tuesday, mix of sun and clouds, mountain snow showers, 35. Most of us dry out on Wednesday, but our next storm system approaches. It looks like, since we'll have cold air remaining in place right at the surface and snowpack in place, despite temperatures getting in the 40s Thursday, there could be some freezing rain and ice on Thursday. Then Friday, it changes over to plain rain and heavy downpours at that as we go into the mid 40s. Colder air returns by next weekend.